Hello student, welcome in drawing class. Today is our drawing topic flower. First we will draw the basic shape of flower by circle. So let we start. Draw a circle with the help of any bottle cap like this. Draw a circle with the help of any bottle cap. Then we will draw the flower leaves like this. Flower, draw the flower stem. And green petals. Like this. Then we will draw the outline of flower with the help of black sketch pen like this. Like this. Draw the green petal. Then fill color in the flower, brown color in flower circle. Then yellow color in flower petals. Fill yellow color in flower petals. Then we use green color for green petals like this. Fill the color in flower stem. Our flower is ready. Thanks for watching.